Kentucky boys basketball at the Creek. The Tigers hosted Doss. Fern Creek up by four. Look for Corbin Spaulding. Corbin, worry, man. Tigers just the left-handed late drop. Thank you so much. Doss down 36-27. Tyler Jefferson swishes a turnaround baseline jumper, closing the gap for the Dragons. Tigers up 10. Corbin Spaulding again hits from 12 feet to push the Fern Creek lead to 46-34. Fern Creek won it 78-66 for an 18-10 record going to the postseason. Tigers finished the regular season with back-to-back quality wins over Dragons and PRP.
How about the reigning school of the week? Wagner at home taking on Shawnee. Fourth quarter, Deron Adams with the drive and the layup. Wagner is up big in this one. Now later in the quarter, Wagner on the break. Samaj Ingram gets the layup and one. They're up big, 38 in this one over Shawnee. Now Wildcats pouring it off. Garnett Dennison with the 15-foot jumper. Wagner wins this one easily, 73-30.
Now we go back to Bellarmine, where the Ballard girls also hosted Emmanuel. Crimson's trying to come back. They didn't break double digits until the third quarter. Big night for Tiana Curry. Great assist here that leads to a wide open three. Emmanuel within five. Later, Curry, she'll take it straight to the hoop for two of her game-high 16 points. But Ballard's Miss Basketball finalist, Giovanna Layfield, she also had a big game. The three there from the top of the key, she had 14. Bruins win a close one, 53-49.
We haven't had a game since the 11th, and I thought that really, really showed. We just weren't sharp. Our effort was good, but our execution was a little dull.
All right, coming up tomorrow afternoon, Louisville taking on Cincinnati at noon right here on WLKY.
Live game coverage. Meantime, we are out of here. Y'all have a great weekend. We'll see you, everybody, next time on High School Playbook. Bye-bye.